Maybe you know my aunt.
No.
Maybe you know my mom.
No.
Maybe you know where I go to this church.
No.
I am God.
When I look the truth, the spirit of the Lord told me you are bleeding. And you're bleeding parasatoko. There is a witch that came to your house last year on 14 April. By the name Mary. Mary.
Yes, she's in my room.
She's in
my husband's girlfriend.
Your house, you are not there.
Yeah.
And that person, you had gone to town,
Yeah.
That person came, entered your bedroom, took a black underwear.
Yeah.
And after that, you came, you were looking for your underwear, you could not see it. And after 3 days, you started bleeding. I was preaching it for you. After I pray for you, two things will happen. Your blood will stop. You are tired of the blood.
Always bathing. Always bathing. I don't eat. I don't
want.
Just doing my
washing. It's a sensitive issue. You don't understand it until yourself you understand the same problem. Come here. Come here.
I say you are healed.
Thank you, man of God.
You are free in Jesus' mighty name.
Thank you, man of God.
Let it go to the toilet, let it check the blood is stopped right now. So you've been bleeding from last year, April.
Yes, from April.
What happened after I prayed for you?
The blood stopped. I went to the toilet.
You checked?
There's
no more blood.
Yes. That's why I'm here. That's why I'm here.
And you've been healed?
Yes.
Bless the people, bless the people. What can you say about this type of God?
This is a... I don't even know what to say. It's a wonderful God. Yeah.